The parade was organized at short notice. However, over 12 police officers received awards, including promotions. The officers who received awards were recognized for their efforts in combating crime on the island. The police officers who received certificates and medals also went through an interview process before being awarded.
Based on the structure of the police department, we are definitely not able to promote everybody. But I'm really hoping that those of you who are not promoted, that you see it as an opportunity for you to make some further strides, because obviously it will create some space, the fact that some people are promoted, and I want you to do your very best in terms of moving forward. You should never lose sight of the reason why you are here. You are here to serve the people of St. Lucia, and for that purpose, I'm hoping that you will continue in that vein.
Some of the members of the police force who were promoted will be filling in the gaps for those who are on their way out. Members of the police band were also recognized. A long-serving member of the police band, David Pierre, is on pre-retirement leave. Mr. Pierre was awarded for his service.
The focus I'd like to see for the Royal St. Lucia Police Force is that all members of the force would be dedicated towards their task in nation building and protecting the nation as a whole. You know, are not serving their self-interest, but the interest of the nation.
The police commissioner also thanked members of the force for their professionalism in helping keep crime at bay on the island. Mr. Ausbert Regis was also praised for his long-standing service and contribution to the force. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.